You know what's one of the best fruits in the world just because of the name?
Papaya.
That's not bad, yeah.
It's a good name.
That's a good one, but probably one of my favorite fruit names of all time. Blood orange. It's a violent fruit.
Yeah, that is a violent
fruit. Speaking of 300, that's the one the other fruits in the containers are like...
Hey, welcome back to our stupid rags of Corbin.
I'm a blood orange.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you to every sports on Patreon. Follow us Twitter account, subscribe, and hit that like button. Hey, welcome back. Today we're doing another watch along.
What?
And I'm very excited about today.
Me too. I'm thrilled.
I want you to be ready for some fun, Rick.
I'm ready for some fun.
Oh yeah? Are you?
I have no idea what we're doing.
Nope.
I'm just trusting you. You jump out the plane and I follow you without a parachute.
That's true. Today we're starting... The Dahoom series.
Oh, cool.
Obviously,
yeah.
Starting with Dahoom
awesome.
1.
Okay, I don't need the medals. No, I'm just kidding. I may give out some medals.
I actually had a question about that. So like this,
yeah,
probably artistically, its best chance is a bronze, right? So how do you I'm saying artistically.
Yes.
How do you factor in entertainment factor?
Hugely. Yeah, example. Some of my favorite movies of all time, I mention them a lot, are Nacho Libre and Napoleon Dynamite.
Mm-hmm.
Never going to make it on a film festival circuit. Never going to win any awards. But they are spectacular. That's gold for me.
Yeah.
Those are gold medals.
But what about...
And Grease is a gold medal.
What about non-comedies? So this, I think it has some comedy in it, but it's more of like
Just like an action film?
Like, I don't know if you... Because I know your wife loves them, but I don't know if you ever finished them or started them. It was the Fast and Furious franchise.
We haven't started them. We're going to...
She loves them.
She loves them, and we're going to go through them. I'm particularly interested because Christopher Nolan adores the Fast and the Furious series.
Oh, I have a ton of friends who love
it. Yeah, so I want to see it. I guess the best example I could give of something like that would be I don't know. Entertainment value is high. It's never going to reach platinum because platinum is something that would be Oscar worthy.
Mm.
But a gold doesn't necessarily mean it's going to win any awards, but it's one of my all-time favorites. I want to watch it again and again with everybody.
Regardless,
this could become
a film
certified
that
gold.
Was out in 2004, and it changed Bollywood cinema at least forever. And it came out after the first Fast film, and so it has similar vibes to that, maybe Ocean-style films. And it's something that a lot of Indians had never seen before. So even though it might be dated now, at the time, it kind of changed. I don't know if you remember anything about the original Dahoom.
Yeah, Dahoom.
Of who is in it. I don't know if you remember at all.
I've blocked it out.
Well, I know you've seen some songs.
I have.
But do you remember who's in the songs? You might not remember from which film, though.
No, because sometimes I get Dahoom and Krish mixed up. In my head. The songs.
Hrithik is not in this one.
No. Isn't this Shah Rukh Khan?
No.
Oh, it's not.
No,
okay.
No.
So
I'll let you
I'm
find
way
out
off
as
base.
We watch.
Good. Then I'll get a nice pleasant surprise.
There's a couple actors that you know of in this
Yeah, film. I always get the songs from I get songs from Dahoom and Krish and visuals mixed up all the time.
No. This one is
because I've not seen either one of those series.
It's cheesy, it's fun, it's just an action movie entertainer. And so just going with those expectations and also for basically Bollywood history.
Yeah.
These films. It's on our Bollywood bucket list. It's definitely on that, thing that everybody needs to watch. And it's a whole scene. You know, funny enough, you know, in the beginning, we made fun of Dahoom 3 a lot.
Isn't Alia in this?
No.
Oh, wow. I'm way off.
Student of the year. I think
that's student of the year. Yeah. That's a platinum.
Yeah. Maybe. But the Dahoom 3, even though like it did terrible at the box office and a lot of people didn't like it, a lot of people actually, I've had people now say that's actually their favorite one. So it's crazy.
Interesting.
We haven't seen
some of the James Bond films fall into that category prior to the last iterations like Spectre and all of that? Those are award level.
Yeah.
But the majority of Bond films.
Yeah, they're silly.
Are silly. They're not award worthy, but you're going to love them.
I would say this is more, even though you haven't seen them, Fast and Furious.
Okay.
And maybe even Oceans.
Okay, which I like.
Which are silly, but yeah, they're fun.
Silly and fun. Entertainment.
But anyways, I've been wanting to watch it just because it's...
Could be gold.
To whom?
Could be gold.
But let's... if you're seeing this on YouTube, you're seeing a very cut-up version because of copyright reasons. If you like see full uncut version, though, of this and other Hindi watch songs, you can head over to Patreon or channel memberships.
Patreon, they're uncut.
To check out the full uncut versions, there are link description below.
Where are you?
Let's get into this, huh? Also, this made everybody want to have a motorcycle.
Well,
then Micah would like it.
Doom!
Okay. Wait.
Ah, Little B. Doom! Doom!
Lights? We don't need no stinking lights.
I love old school hackers. They just do one thing and everything's all good now.
Exactly. Open the computer, do this, and you control everything. Yeah.
Love the blocks.
I do, yeah.
Oh.
Oh no, firearms.
Oh.
Wow. Nice. That was one hell of a whatever they shot in there. Blast.
Blast?
It means blast.
Oh, nice. Okay.
So great way to start off the film with a doom.
Oh, yeah.
That's how I sleep.
Oh.
Oh, hello. Who might that be?
Is he having a wet dream?
Good gracious. I like this film very much already. Platinum!
Oh, good lord.
Wow.
Oh!
I love how free-spirited and she owned that number.
96% chubbed.
Yep.
Hello.
Hi.
Together.
That better be important.
Boka.
ACP Jay Dixit.
Kal aane wale kal aake milna.
ACP Jay Dixit.
Oh.
Sir. Char bike thi sir. Imported. Sir.
Kisi computer expert se wo signal check karwaiye. Us gang mein se hi kisi ne chhedkhani ki hogi.
The hacker. Gotta love the hacker.
Is shehar mein wo kaun log hain jo aisi bikes chalate hain? Ek ko pakad lo. Pura gang mein chale.
Snicky.
Snicky man.
Boom boom. This is how we roll when the bang and boom boom.
Bang and boom boom.
Nice.
What is problem me? Huh? ये ladies लोग अपने को भाग नहीं देता यार।
भाई, जो सब हारे ले ना, वो लोग की sister लोग हैं
भाई। हाँ भाई, नहीं यार। Polly कौन? तुम्हारी बहन है?
You got a great sense of humor, no? Polly मेरा boyfriend है।
I like it.
शाम को जल्दी कर वापस आना. गोभी के पराठे बनाऊंगी.
Ooh.
So
ooh. Come home early for cauliflower and bread. I know what that means.
That's a euphemism if I've ever heard of one.
Absolutely. Hey babe, after dinner you want some cauliflower in your bread?
ये क्या छुट्टी?
मैंने अगर रोका नहीं होता तो तुम इस बेचारे को मैं गाड़ी चला देते।
अरे बाबा इसे कुछ हुआ तो नहीं ना।
कुछ हो जाता तो क्या करते तुम?
और How do I feel like he's gonna save that puppy?
तेरा तो सारी ये पसंद नहीं आया उसको।
अरे नहीं नहीं कोई बचाओ उसको।
That was right.
अरे कुत्ता भाई कुत्ता।
Oh good lord.
कैसा फील कर रहे हैं आप अभी? नाम क्या आपका?
The dog got much bigger.
He did, didn't he?
बहुत बाद हो रहे आप। ये माँ, क्यों मिष्टी? ठीक है
तुम यहाँ पे बैठो
मैं क्या मिस्टी
खाने को लाती हूँ
क्या क्या फर्स्ट स्ट्रोक ने में
This has to be next month. Like something's going on.
अरे जय ये है अली और अली ये है जय मेरे हस्बैंड पर वो इतना क्यूट है जय छोटा सा सड़क पे पड़ा था बेचारा
राह चलते हुए आदमी को उठा लिया हुआ ये पता नहीं था
आदमी अरे ना 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 हम यो पागल डार्लिंग वो नहीं डार्लिंग तो वो है
तुम्हारा ये अली शक्ल से ही चोर लगा
हे भगवान तुम्हें कबे शूद्र पे सब समय सबाई के चोर भाबा तुम्हारा काज हो गया छे
ये अली नाम है सर बांद्रा में गैरेज है इसका बहुत फास्ट बाइक चलाता है
ये चोर है आर यू श्योर
श्योर हूं सर दो दिन से पीछा कर रहा हूं
ब्लू सीबीआर एमएचओ 4BN 1234
ए कौन मगज कर रहे हैं
अली
हाँ
कैसे हो
हाँ मस्त
क्या हाल है बाइक्स का शौक है तुम्हें
शौक अरे अली भाई तो अक्का मुंबई में वर्ल्ड फेमस है इसी बात के लिए तो
एक्चुअली कई दिनों से सोचा था कि एक बाइक लो यू नो फास्ट रेसिंग टाइप और क्या है कि स्वीटी को भी बहुत पसंद है बिना पेपर का मतलब
तुमको बाइक चलाने का पेपर पेपर दो मिनट में हो जाएगा
ऐसी बाइक मिलेगी कहाँ
Put your arms around him.
पुलिस से नहीं डरती है
पुलिस इनसे डरती है कोई साला इंस्पेक्टर यहाँ आ गया ना तो मुंडीगढ़ वापस जाएगा
We've got the gamblers, the drug addicts, and the strippers. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you take off those glasses. Do it! That was different. It's one of those early 2000s effects that they thought was... Well, they just need to go get the gang. Bug. 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 Throw your beds at him! Everybody just randomly decided to throw their beds at him? They're gonna fall in love by the end of this movie, these two. Who are those guys that just happened to know they were coming down that street? Ah! Did he do that without a ramp?
Shut up.
I don't know what he just went over. I did not see it.
Kiski gang mein kaam karte tum?
Police ki gang.
Police? Aur tum? Kya mara rahe usko? Ek hi jhapad mein gira diya. Police wala mein itna dam nahi hota hai. Police wale to sach mein aise yede hote hain ke अब क्या बताऊं कैसे येड़े होते हैं
इस गेट के अंदर लेना
अरे बहुत मजा आता है कसम से एक बार मैंने एक को
यहां मेरा ऑफिस है
And now he's even more turned on
Oh keeping Mark secrets from me are you
Oh wow That escalated
अरे ये चश्मा क्यों उतार रहे हो यार अरे अरे पकड़ो इसे यार देखो देखो कुछ रॉन्ग लीगल काम मत करना तुम अरे ए तू फोन पे बात कर रहे हो
ए अली देखो मेरा दिमाग खराब हो रहा है बताओ तुम लोग का प्लान क्या है
हो गई सर
अभी रॉबरी
हो गई
व्हाट
चोरी हो गई सर अभी अभी अंधेरे में
Abraham.
I need every time a plot point happens for them to go doom.
क्या लगता है जय? अब तक हम पुलिस की तरह सोच रहे थे, अब हमें चोरों की तरह सोचना पड़ेगा। अगर वो तेज हैं, हमें उनसे भी तेज होना पड़ेगा। वो बाइक्स पे
भागेंगे। Good thinking. क्या think है?
हम उन्हें बाइक्स पे पकड़ेंगे।
तुम चिंता मत करो, आने दो उसे, मैं उसे डांटूंगी।
नहीं बाबा नहीं, वो यहाँ आएगा तो फिर से टेस्ट लेगा अपना, और कहीं मार मूड दिया तो और फेस का वैले जाएगा, मैं चलता है।
अरे ये मेरा घर है, कोई थाना नहीं।
वो डब्बा वापस करने आया, बस मैं जा रहा है।
अरे हेलो यार,
he wants to return to your box, Abhishek.
ये तुमको क्या हो गया?
I'm telling you,
what's coming over you?
I'm coming over you, Brokeback Doom. I can't wait.
अगर उसे पता चल गया ना तो फिर हलवा छोड़ो हवा भी नहीं खाने देगी। मैंने मारा तुम्हें?
नहीं, ये तो उस दिन बाइक से गिर गया था, उसका है।
स्वीटी, मैं इस बेचारे को क्यों मारूंगा? इस केस में अब अली हमारी मदद करने वाला है। यही बात समझाने उसे पुलिस स्टेशन ले गया, लेकिन बेचारा कुछ और ही समझ बैठा।
ओ माँ, देखा अली, जय इतना भी बुरा नहीं है, तुम्हारा ख्याल रखेगा वो।
I want another song with the two of them like we had at the beginning. Oh, he'll take good care of you, Ali.
तुम लोग के साथ हमेशा डेंजर रहता है लाइफ का, मेरे को नहीं करने का है।
ठीक है, ये तुम्हारे लिए।
No, it should have been Doom.
Ah, oh, there he is.
Yes. Wow. तो ये तेरा surprise, हाँ? 0 to 100. 10 seconds बजाती है.
0 to 110 seconds. Soup that engine up, brother.
I give you something in less than 10 seconds.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
भाई ये तो शुरू होते ही खत्म हो गया यार.
ठंड लग रहा है.
Oh!
Jump.
What? Oh, go.
एक रेडर के पास ऐसी गाड़ी, हम चोर हैं, धुएं की तरह हवा में गायब हो जाते हैं। जिस दिन पुलिस को आग दिख गई, इट्स ऑल ओवर। मेरे रूल्स कोई नहीं तोड़ सकता, मैं भी नहीं।
Yeah!
पांचों वारदातों के बीच में एक ही चीज कॉमन है सर, वेस्टर्न एक्सप्रेस हाईवे।
यस,
जहां भी ये चोरियां हुई हैं सर, वहां से हाईवे सिर्फ 2 या 3 मिनट की दूरी पे है। ये गैंग अकेले काम करता है सर, कोई पास रिकॉर्ड
नहीं। वन हाई टेक मैप।
इस गैंग के लोग पूरे शहर में कहीं भी हो सकते हैं। पिछले 20 दिन में 5 वारदातें हो चुकी हैं। उन्होंने अपनी एक्टिविटीज तेज कर दी हैं। बहुत जल्द वो एक दो और धमाके करके चुप हो जाएंगे।
Of course.
I think that's their plan.
That's some high tech crime gear.
बस एक बार दिख जाओ।
Ooh. I like it. Oh, the energy.
He could have got him right there.
ये गुलाब से काम चला ले अभी।
10 रुपए का गुलाब।
Someone's gonna get punched.
I hope he punches them again.
Punch both of them. Come on.
एक काम करो। जब तक हम उन्हें पकड़ नहीं लेते, तुम घर नहीं जा सकते। समझे?
मतलब वो हफ्ता भर नहीं आए, हम लोग ऐसे बैठे रहेंगे यहाँ पे?
क्यों? बिजी हो? किसी जेल का उद्घाटन करना है तुम्हें? Yes, I love you too. Bye.
I feel like she really wants you to have sex with her, and you just don't seem interested. You know who you do seem interested in, though? Happy Pride.
स्वीटी का शादी मुझसे होने वाला था।
क्या?
अगर मैं उसे पहले मिला तो गारंटी। अरे ये मैरिज है ना तुम्हारा? अरे बोल ना।
हेलो स्वीटी। हाँ, वो मेज पे एक पैकेट रखा है ना?
ईगा।
नहीं नहीं प्लीज। भाभी जी और कौन?
हाँ। अच्छा स्वीटी, उसको संभाल के मेरे कमरे में रख देना, ओके? थैंक्स। बाय।
See, massaging his shoulder.
Oh, yeah, yes.
I love you too.
You guys fog up that car real quick.
I wanna be cool. Yeah, he's a little obsessed.
Oh.
क्या मतलब? अरे वो पब्लिक
पब्लिक वहाँ हैरान है परेशान है और पुलिस ने सोरे लिए
माय कार सीम्स टू हैव ब्रोकन डाउन कुड यू हेल्प मी आउट प्लीज
वाओ गाइस डोंट रिस्पोंड दैट वे टू अ गर्ल
And that is part one of our reaction to Dahoom.
Dahoom.
If you saw us on YouTube, you saw a very good version. If they see full uncut version, though, you can have it at Patreon or 10 memberships. I'll put a link in the description below. Pinning comments, you go check those out. And on to part two, huh?